गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माई क्लास। टूडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट काइंड्स ऑफ फीट्स एंड क्लॉज। ओके, पेज नंबर 25। सो एवरीबॉडी फॉलो द वीडियो। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। पर्चिंग बर्ड्स। पर्चिंग बर्ड्स लाइक द क्रो, स्पैरो एंड मैनास हैव long slender claws. Look at the picture. Everybody follow the picture about perching birds. Perching birds like the example of perching birds, crow, sparrow and mynas have long slender claws. They have four toes. They have four toes, three in the front and one at the back. So three in the front side and one, look at the picture, three on the front side, three on the front and one long toe at the back. So everybody follow the picture. So birds like crow, sparrow, parrot, myna have a long and slender claws with three toes in front. So everybody follow the picture, and one long toe at the back, one long toe at the back. Their toes help them to hold the branch of a tree. So uses of toes means their toes, this perching bird's toes. So their toes help them to hold the branch of a tree very firmly. This act is called perching. Okay, so this act is called perching. They can even sleep without falling while they perch on trees, because the toes continue to grip the branch firmly. So this kind of toes, everybody listen again, this kind of toes help the bird to hold the branches, means this kind of toes. Okay, branches of trees firmly, and they can even sleep while perching. Perching birds hop on the ground. Okay, so example of perching birds like crow, sparrow, parrot, myna, etc. They have long and slender claws with three toes in front and one long toe at the back. Then uses of toes, so their toes help them to hold the branch of a tree very firmly. This act is called perching. They can even sleep while perching. Another point, perching birds hop on the ground. Okay, next climbing birds. Okay, so everybody follow the picture about climbing birds. Very nice picture. I hope all of you knows the bird's name. Climbing birds like woodpecker and parrot have two toes pointing forward and two toes pointing backward. Before I have discussed about perching birds. Okay, at this one, climbing birds. Perching birds' toes help them to hold the branch, three toes in front and one long toe at the back side. But these climbing birds have two toes pointing forward and two toes pointing backward. This one, difference. Okay, this one difference about two type of birds. So climbing birds have two toes pointing forward and two toes pointing backward on their each foot. They have sharp claws. Everybody follow the picture. They have sharp claws. Their feet help them to climb up. Their feet means uses of feet. Their feet help them to climb up and hold on to the trees. So climbing birds have two toes pointing upwards and two toes pointing downwards, which help them to climb up. Woodpeckers and brown creepers are all considered to be tree climbing birds. They have claws that allow them to grip onto bark for insect capture. This one another features means another point. They have claws that allow them to grip onto bark for insect capture. This one remember that. Okay. So next one, flesh eating birds. Birds of prey, look at the picture. Birds of prey like eagle, vulture and hawk have a strong, sharp and hooked claws. Okay, very nice picture. Everybody follow the flesh eating birds means claws picture. Okay, so birds of prey like eagle, vulture and hawk have strong, sharp and hooked claws called talons. So this one, the which kind of claws? This claws name is talons. Okay, look at the picture. Sharp, strong and hooked. Okay, hooked claws like this, hooked claws. And carved also. So sharp, carved and hooked claws. So this is called talons. Their talons help them to hooked and carved like same. Okay, hooked and carved same. So birds of prey like eagle, vulture and hawk have a strong, sharp and hooked claws called talons. Their talons help them to catch and firmly hold their prey like mice, rats and toads while flying. So this type of birds means flesh eating birds, talons are the sharp, before I have said sharp hooked claws at the end of the toes. So everybody follow the picture. End of the toes have hooked and claws. Hooked means sharp, same thing. Okay, talons are largest and most prominent on carnivorous birds. Okay, this one remember that. Talons are largest and most prominent on carnivorous birds such as hawks, eagles and owls that need to catch and dismember prey. So this one another point. So everybody remember that one. So listen once again. So today we will discuss about perching birds, climbing birds and flesh eating birds. Okay, so perching birds, again I will repeat, everybody listen. Perching birds like the crow, sparrow and mynas have long slender claws. They have four toes. three in the front and one long at the back side. This kind of toes help the birds to hold the branches of trees firmly, and they can even sleep while perching. Perching birds hop on the ground. So this one another features, perching birds hop on the ground. Okay, next, climbing birds. Everybody follow the picture. Climbing birds have two toes. This one difference between about perching birds and climbing birds. This one remember that. Climbing birds have two toes pointing upwards and two toes downwards. Pointing downwards. Okay. Which help them to climb up. So climbing birds have two toes pointing upwards and two toes pointing downwards, which help them to climb up. So example of climbing birds in your book have so many, means woodpecker, parrot. Okay, and this one nuthatcher, new word, nuthatches. Nuthatches is there, nuthatches, and woodpeckers also I have said, and brown creepers are all considered to be tree climbing birds. So this one example of tree climbing birds, which one? Nuthatches, woodpeckers and brown creepers, okay, are all considered to be tree climbing birds. They have claws that allow them to grip onto bark for insect capture. This one other features. Okay, then at last, flesh eating birds. A bird's talons are the sharp hooked claws at the end of the toes. Talons are largest and most prominent on carnivorous birds such as hawks, eagles and owls that need to catch the dismembered prey. So example of flesh eating birds, eagle, vulture and hawk. They have strong, sharp and hooked claws called talons. Okay, their talons help them to catch and firmly hold their prey like mice, rats and toads while flying. So today up to here, everybody follow the picture and videos. Okay, so thank you, bye bye.